the Roman Empire, with its Colosseum, its gladiators, and its ancient cities, frozen in time. No other power dominated the planet for so long. But what are the secrets that helped Rome rule? It remains one of history's greatest riddles. And now the work of one archaeologist might just hold the answers.
I feel like if we can figure out how to detect these sites and features across the Roman Empire, then the whole world will be our oyster.
And she's looking into space for help. Dr. Sarah Parcak is a pioneer in the new science of space archaeology. By using satellites, she will uncover a Rome that no one knew existed. Finding buried settlements, forgotten forts, and long-lost amphitheatres.
There's so many thousands of archaeological sites that haven't yet been discovered. I know they're out there to be found.
Guided by some of the best Roman archaeologists in the world.
So how amazing is that view?
Oh, it's just incredible.
Together, they'll journey to the four corners of the Roman Empire.
There's something out there on the right. Is that about the right position?
That's it. That's exactly it.
From the mountains and rivers of Eastern Europe.
Can you see it? I'm touching it now.
To the hot deserts of the Middle East. Across the vast interior of Africa.
2,000 years ago, this was the breadbasket of the known world.
To the glory of Rome itself.
That is awesome.
To tell the real story of how Rome ruled.